sloppy push-ups. So Jen, I'm going to have you come down onto your stomach. Okay, for this exercise, your hands are going to be placed underneath your shoulders. You're going to keep your pelvis on the floor, and you're going to gently extend through the low back, moving slowly and being careful not to hold any position for a long period of time. If any of the movements cause more symptoms into the legs or in the low back, you're going to stop the exercise.